So yeah, we're going to finish off with a song that's the opening track from the latest album, and it's a song about a scarecrow, and it came about after we'd been on a car journey, and I spotted a scarecrow in a field at the side of the road. But rather unfortunately for the scarecrow, it happened to have a crow sitting on its shoulder at that precise moment, and I was struck by the irony of that image. And this song came out of it. It's called Scarecrow. And we're going to follow that with a little bit of a tune called Elzik's Farewell to finish off.
I should probably also mention that how many of you are fairly local to here? Not at all? Yes? Oh, all right then. So we've got a gig in Barnsley at the Electric Theatre in October. And you should come along because it's going to be great. And we've also, if you don't live around here, we've also got many other gigs in suitable places around the country. So you should come and pick up a flyer from our table, and we're bound to have one where you live. Actually, I retract that statement. But we might have one where you live, so you should come and see. Come and talk to us.
Wide with a wooden cross, making up his inside a human form, his rags provide out in the wet night. Country cap that sits askew, holds the hay, let the wind pass through. But as long as it's there, a crow or two, out in the weather with frozen black feather, through yellow it shows in the rapeseed glow. He does the one thing that he loves and knows: swearing crows. Shout and swear he would, and a fist he'd wave at his limbs that could. But his presence is enough to do some good out in the weather. But the day is sure, it's a matter of fact, when the birds get wise to the menacing act, that his image hides the movement light out in the weather. With foes in black feather, through yellow it shows in the rapeseed glow. That's the one thing that he loves and knows: staring crows. Scarecrow's coat, out in the weather. Sure that the tears out of the eyes are crying for the mockery the scene implies, when the murder follows his purpose dies. Foes in black feather, the yellow it shows in the ribs he goes. Failings are the only thing he knows. Staring crows.
Clapping participation in this one. good.
Thanks ever so much. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Cheers. Thank you.
Thank you. See you soon.
This is Katrina Gilmore, everybody.
That's Jamie Roberts.
Gilmore and Roberts. Tom Chapman.